Welcome back, my fallen Jedi, to another episode of Star Wars. I said fallen Jedi, didn't I? Damn it! Hot damn it. Fallen angels, I am so sorry. I upgraded y'all and y'all didn't even know it. But welcome back, my fallen angels, to another episode of Star Wars Jedi, The Fallen Order. Well, we already jumped into it because I messed up the damn intro. BD, you pretty strong. I appreciate all that you do, BD. I don't never really thank you, so I want to thank you for all you do.
Look out! Got him!
Yeah, y'all didn't know I could do that. I do the air whip with mine now, boy. Airbender out here. Why am I moving so slow? What the hell?
Rockets apart by himself.
Cut down. All right, bastard.
I hit him. Why did I do that?
Yeah, why did you? Why did you do that? Oh, I did the wrong move. That shit still hit me. What the hell is going on just now? Ugh.
Just need one hit. Can't stop everything. What are you doing?
Damn it! I messed that up, okay. You don't have to do that.
Let's go, BD.
Where am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to be going behind me. I just came from. Ah, there we go. Take this elevator, I remember now.
I don't think we're alone here.
What's over there?
Pursuing the Jedi. You quick, I'll give you that. Who's over
knew you'd jump in there. Let's see what you found.
I was so close. How did I not see that down there?
This Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet.
The rendering.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. But things are bad down there. Empire's everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Don't be yelling at BD. I'll cut you down.
Let's talk later, Cal.
A little busy.
Ready to go?
Dathomir, who wants to go there?
I do, clearly.
This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Magana was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Finally get through this damn planet.
On the ship, the doors, and the walls, and the Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah.
Grease, you good?
Do you have a moment?
What's up?
You've come a long way since Braca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal. Even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Damn, I still have hope I can go up that way. It'll save a lot more time on this trip. Cal, Jesus. Who the hell are you fucking up? Damn, spider. You know, I'm gonna leave y'all to it. I'm not about to waste my time with y'all. I already just wasted a good chunk of stamina throwing that crap at you. Whoa! You motherfucker. Okay. I was gonna leave you alone. I was gonna let you live today. And I remembered your last hit before death, crap. Rat bitch. I'm trying to sneak you with that one. I wish I could remember the way. No, it ain't that. Here we go. I found it. Come on, Night Brothers. Where y'all at?
Yes.
Don't lose sight of him. Your death is assured.
You sure?
I'll thrash you. Where is your skill?
Right here. There's my skill. Cutting you down. I almost made that whole jump without that. Hey, what's up? Oh, you tried to sneak me. He get up and then die. I had nothing to do with that.
It's climbable, but not without equipment.
What the hell?
Die!
Motherfucker.
Phew. Can't believe we made it.
I can.
You sure know how to have fun.
I think he's been locked up on that Volcano for the longest time. It's first time getting out in a while. Do I jump? Where do I go? Oh, I didn't even see that. Take the energy. back that I wasted. Let's keep moving. Dodge those.
One of them.
Oh, come on. I put that thing directly in my pathway, like that was the way I had to go. In reality, I had to go this way. I didn't even notice it until just now. What the hell is all of that?
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters.
Oh. Okay.
They
That's
will
nasty.
Have their revenge.
But I didn't kill your sisters. I killed your brothers. Oh, she got glued on wings? Like, what's up? Damn, I'm fighting Dragoor out of Skyrim and shit. What? Scan him. Undead Night Sister. Relentless, able to leap, and highly aggressive against their targets. Attack in swarms. Avoid becoming surrounded.
Very nice.
Anything in here you see, BD? There we go.
We're undead.
Cut y'all down quick.
Leave this place.
No. I want to leave this place. I want to kick your ass and find out your secrets. I need to know. Sitting in that corner. I just didn't respond. Now. Where the hell did you get behind me? Oh, the duck dropped down. Well, that works. You can't attack me from down there.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes.
The dark side of the force, dude.
Do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is?
Hold up.
Let's hope we don't find out.
It's a bat.
Close to a village.
Come on, y'all.
Get the intruder! Don't let him rally. Cannot hide your weakness.
cowardly!
Rat bastard.
Here.
Why is my powers not working? Yeah. BD.
BD, help please.
Thank you. Saber. Got that lightsaber damage, boy. Master of the lightsaber.
Brothers, above us.
How the hell? You know what I forgot to do? I forgot to actually rest. Because I didn't get my stim pack back. Until now. Stupid.
Turn back, should've... Jedi.
Oh, I really don't want to jump down there. Let's see what these pulsating wall things. Okay. What'd you find?
Set an example.
Where the hell do I supposed to go? I know I'm supposed to go up. Which part of it? That light shining down from up above makes it harder to see past it. Maybe I gotta get up to there. Aha. I was right. Hang on, I gotta look at a text message. Slithering in.
This must be where the Knight Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice.
Ooh, get that cut work. Alright, gotta find the next save point, because I gotta be somewhere soon, so. And I'm cutting it kind of close, and I am lost. Do I jump down? I think I jumped down. I'm gonna jump down.
A path by the gate?
Okay. What? Come on. What? Why can't I do the second jump? I cannot see in here. Did I land in poison?
BD, stim!
Spider territory. fruit.
Let me see.
Here. Should have landed up here. That means I gotta find a way up there. How do I get up there? Aha! Alright. Alright y'all, that's gonna be the end of this video. Don't forget to descend upon that like button like the angels you are, and I'll see y'all next time.